Hello everyone, I'm Brian Croy Dragon, and welcome back to Vox Adventures. So, excuse me, how are we all doing? So as some of you might know, I'm a crossing guard and started in September, had the first crash of the school year. That's like actual crash, not like the many near crashes I've been present for in the past, not someone crashing into a, you know, traffic lights. Actual vehicle colliding with vehicle. No one was hurt, thank God. In one of the cars was a baby and a dog, so really good that no one was hurt. Jeez, what am I thinking trying this again? Doesn't even look like the... Oh, jeez. Yeah, the crash was... Oh, jeez. Everyone ended up showing up. The police, the fire department, ambulance. The tow truck only ended up appearing, you know, after... the fire department and the fire department and the ambulance had left. I mean, someone might have been hurt because they did even in an ambulance, but hopefully it was nothing too serious. Am I even going? Ah. Well, at least it's a light source. Oh, and it was raining also. So, yeah. Wasn't the best day. must be a way out of here. Paranormal documentary with this music. It's a way out, let's take it. And where am I now? I can't get out. Okay. just have to go back into the Nether. Oh jeez, this is, yeah, I think we're actually in a mine portion now rather than a proper home, so yeah, but still I'm not sure. I don't know, take the redstone, don't take it. Even know unless it's someone's place. Ugh. Is there even a way out? Take it. I mean, I need redstone to finish my tower, but this place belongs to someone. I don't know where this is. Doing this isn't I don't even know where I'm going. been able to do that when I was a vampire, but can't do it now. I'm going in a circle. Oh, wait. The way out? I've no idea. No, that's... Never know what you're gonna get when you go into the Nether. I don't even know where I've ended up. Torches. So let's not go into unexplored territory. Taking the redstone qualifiers left, I don't think that's the right torch to be using. Do redstone torches even give off light? I tried it once, I don't think they do. How do I... There has to be a way out, right? I don't want to just go back into the Nether. Builders, the home area is surrounded by lava. Dig carefully. There's really no way out. Go back into the Nether. Again. found plenty of redstone, but none that I could actually... I don't know. Just would have felt weird, I guess. Would have been able to finish my tower with that redstone, but I don't know. I don't know if that was a public place or someone's home, but raining now. Is it back to commandment? It has not been brought back. this even lead? It leads nowhere. Redstone's becoming scarce in the mines near me. So is coal. I just don't know where to look. Be all for today. I'm Brian Croydragon signing out. Stay straight.